optimize what you have. That is the resources you already have. Don't focus on what you do not have. This is very common. We tend to focus on what we do not have. The truth is, you never have everything you need in order to get started. Resources are always scarce when compared to our needs. And even when you want to start something, the perception of what you require sometimes is more than you really need. And you're going to find out only if you start making effort towards it. That's when you realize that you already had enough to move forward. You need to take full advantage of what is working for you. You always have something going for you, always. If you dig deep in your heart, you will find something that is working for you. It could be your skills. Maybe you are the most skilled person in your area of study. Or maybe you are the best person in making a certain item. You could be the best artist. The other common asset that we sometimes forget is you could have the benefit of networks. Maybe you know a few people who are critical to achieving that which you desire to do. When I talk about skills, skills represent know-how. And networks represent know who. That is, who do you know who can help you in achieving that which you desire to achieve? And know-how is, what do you know? So the what and the who, when combined, they give you great advantage in actually activating your exponential growth. These are the most important resources in starting a business or pursuing growth in your life, career, or business. When I started my business, I had no money at all. When I successfully sold my first business, I realized that though I was excited about making this sale, there was no way I could raise the money that I needed to deliver to the client's satisfaction. I struggled to sleep that night, but when I woke up in the morning, I made a decision. I booked an appointment with the client to discuss the modalities of setting up the project. So I said, I'm ready to proceed as agreed, but I have one challenge. I recently came back from America and I don't have the money to progress the project the right way. Then I paused and the silence went on for quite a while. But when he spoke, he approved a 50% down payment for this project. This is how I started my business many years ago. The truth set me free. And to this day, I keep telling people that do not focus on what you do not have. Focus on what you have. And take step by step. Deal with an issue when you get there. You don't have to know the whole picture. It's like the way we drive on the road at night. You cannot see your destination. You only see maybe a few meters from where you are. But you continue because you know the road will take you to where you're going. And the lights continue unfolding the next few meters, the next few meters. And at the end, you get to your destination. So never stop at anything without having utilized optimally all the resources that you already have. Thank you for watching this video. If you have learned something of value, do two things. First, press the subscriber button to subscribe to this channel and act on one of the lessons that you have learned. Take the first step and see how it helps you build momentum to move forward to where you want to go. Before I close, I have a question for you. What action will you take in the next few days to activate your knowledge? Thank you very much. See you next time.